When you think of the most imposing tag teams in the 80s, the legendary Wild Samoans are sure to top the list.
When Hoff and Sika first came into the WWE, I mean, it was like, you didn't want to mess with them. They were just rugged, extremely athletic.
They were introduced to the World Wrestling Federation fans in the fall of 1979 by their manager, Captain Lou Albano.
I took them from nothing. They were savages, took the Samoans, made them what they are, three-time world champions.
New World Wrestling Federation tag team champions, the Samoans.
Under the captain's guidance, Afa and Sika gained instant notoriety, intimidating their opponents with a rugged and ruthless style.
HS stand for hardcore, before hardcore was hardcore.
If anybody knows Afa and Sika, you don't want to get on their pads tonight.
They put fear into the fans, into most of their opponents.
Following in the footsteps of their uncle, Peter Maivia, Afa and Sika were the backbone of a long lineage of Samoan wrestlers, which grew to include renowned superstars, such as Yokozuna, Rikishi, and The Rock.
The most powerful wrestling family in creating wrestlers would have to be Uncle Afa and the Anuai family.
Grandfathers of a Samoan legacy, the Wild Samoans, Afa and Sika, were dominant in-ring competitors. And without question, one of the most influential tag teams of all time.